Suddenly I awoke. I must have fallen asleep under the oak where I used to sit and dream as a child. The dawn was soon to come, and the air was crisp and cold, yet I felt warm. I remembered my strange dreams and knew I had the strength and love in my heart to create something from my life. The world was waiting. I was reborn.
Suddenly I